Hundreds of angry punk rockers rioted in Huntington, California Saturday. The rioters were angered at the overbooking of a suburban Los Angeles concert hall designed to accommodate 450 people. As many as 200 people were turned away from the hall. The punk rock fans went on an hour-long rampage. The rioters are reported to have done $25,000 damage to businesses and a church before officers managed to quell the disturbance. 41 people, most of them juveniles, were arrested, and 10 law officers were hurt.
The big takeover, the beginning of that song, the intensity of that build-up, that fucking quiet, and just, you just fucking, you're just waiting for it to fucking, just let it go. You know, it's just waiting for that, like, I hate my boss, I hate the people that I work with, I hate my parents, I hate all these authoritative figures, I hate politicians, I hate people in government, I hate the police, and now I have a chance to be with a bunch of my own type of people, and I have a chance to go off, and that's basically what it was. It was like a comet hitting a planet, you know what I mean? It came out of left field.
Normal people did not listen to hardcore, and we liked it that way.
It was fast, it was loud, it was angry, it was unpredictable. We were just kids going wild.
The brute animal strength of it and the power and the ferocity was off the map.
They're knocking guys out. They chase a guy underneath a car. We're trying to pull him out and beat him.
Smacks him right in the face. His nose breaks, blood everywhere, mayhem.
The scene in Los Angeles was spreading out like if you spill a bucket of water.
The Circle Jerks and Black Flag would tour, so they're pollinating. It was like a pebble that had a ripple effect.
If you're looking for radicalism in the 1980s, you should look at hardcore.
It sounds like someone's exaggerating when they tell you the story. It sounds like, oh yeah, you're just making it up. No, I've never seen anything like it.